Good evening, everyone. Welcome to Sensory Times. This is Xenia Kamil reporting live from Chandigarh. Let's first cast a glimpse at the news headlines. CM Yogi Adityanath praises the PM, says India will become a global superpower. US new radar can track North Korea missiles for hundreds of miles. A new turn takes place in Hadiya Love Jihad case. There is no need for an NIA probe, says Kerala government to Supreme Court. People of Pulwama village, South Kashmir attacked the security forces with stones. Big relief to the Ryan owners in Pradyuman case. Rapist Ram Rahim makes a move to High Court for shorter jail term. A woman called Arjun Kapoor a rapist. Veteran director Kundan Shah passes away. Carl Nusman 2016 Rio Olympic Chief Committee resigns after arrest. New South Wales takes over India A men's hockey team by 3-2 in Australian Hockey League. The Pathan brother made it big at Baroda Ranji Trophy 2017. Beginning with the details, here is the first news. CM Yogi Adityanath praises the PM, says India will become a global superpower. After the Samajwadi Party's national convention ended in Agra, BJP and the RSS invited Baba Ramdev to Vrindavan at ashram of Vijay Kaushal Maharaj to talk and sing praises of PM Modi and his vision of India. US new radar can track North Korea missiles for hundreds of miles. The US radar system deployed in South Korea can identify threats for hundreds of miles and can thwart any missile threats from the Hermit Kingdom, officials have revealed. A new turn takes place in Hadiya Love Jihad case. There is no need for an NIA probe, says Kerala government to Supreme Court. The NIA was ordered to probe allegations by Supreme Court that behind the conversion of a 24-year-old Hindu woman Akhila, now Hadiya, there is link of people from the Islamic states. The validity of the Kerala High Court's direction to nullify Hadiya's marriage to Jaheen would also be examined. People of Pulwama village attacked the security forces at South Kashmir. An attack was made on the security forces by locals on Saturday during a cordon and search operation at Pulwama village. Big relief in Ryan owners in Pradyuman case. An interim bail was granted to owners of Ryan International and also to the Supreme two officials of the school. School is run by the Pinto couple and their son. The trio was granted bail after talking that they will participate in the investigation with the High Court. The trio was jailed in the murder case of Pradyuman Thakur, a class 2 student who was murdered by slitting his throat from a sharp wedged weapon. Rapist Ram Rahim made it to High Court and urged for a shorter jail term. The rapist Baba Gurmeet Ram Rahim Singh moved to Punjab and Haryana court and filed an appeal against the 20-year jail sentence. A woman called Arjun Kapoor a rapist. In the world of social media, trolling and abusing has quite made a name and the celebrities are directed negatively. It was now the turn of Arjun Kapoor, actor Arjun Kapoor, who got scolded and was called a rapist by a woman on Twitter. Veteran director Kundan Shah passes away and the whole industry of B-Town mourns his death. Let's begin with the sports news. Carlos Nusman, 2016 Olympic Chief Committee, resigns after arrest. Nusman was arrested on Thursday in Rio de Janeiro as a part of probe into allegations he helped buy votes from IOC. New South Wales takes over India A men's hockey team by 3-2 in Australian Hockey League. Even after making a good start with two early goals through Simranjeet Singh and Afan Yusuf, which were later eclipsed by the New South Wales hockey team. The Pathan brothers make it big in Baroda Ranji Trophy 2017. Yusuf Pathan hits a century while Irfan Pathan make it a half century in the third day of Ranji Trophy 2017. Thank you.